The Deputy Inspector General of Government, Aine Muheire, has arrested the Ntungamo Acting District Engineer, Charles Kusemererwa, and the District Road Supervisor, Moses Twine, for failure to explain shoddy works on Mujenyi Kagungu Road in Rushenyi County and Kagarama Rwamabondo Road in Kajara County.
It's being undertaken and it's left midway. You don't look at it because you're not the one who started it. Is that what you're saying?
These are old projects, but in the roads are very wide. They are 6 meters.
Old, this is 21. This is 2021. Old means what? 5, 10 years ago?
Me, I'm here. This is my 8th month.
The arrest follows the inspection of roads by the Deputy Inspector General of Police, Aine Twino Mugisha Muheire, who was accompanied by the district leaders.
Why did you fail to cooperate with our officer when you were tasked to explain?
I was very cooperative.
According to Muheire, the monies that were used to construct the two roads was misappropriated.
Not being mindful of the repercussions of their actions or inactions. Impunity in terms of politicians being everywhere.
The two roads totaling to 32.7 kilometers were worked on for a tune of over 600 million shillings. However, residents and leaders claim the bills of quantities were never followed. Upon inspection, the IGG found out that the width of the road had been narrowed, culvert bridges poorly constructed, drainages poorly opened, marram that was to be applied on all sections of the road not applied, among other issues.
We have come to inspect, so you want to... Are we tourists?
Sir, Moses, yes, sir. How do you find your road? How do you choose your road?
I want to engineer on that project.
She assured Ntungamo residents and leaders that her office will fight to end all corruption tendencies in the district.
We actually need this tank because they're using only one plan.
The district plan that you had.
It is only this one which we have.
And we cannot interpret this because from what we see,
only one plan in the district. One plan.
You said it was 2.5, it's now 2.3. Anyway, there's still time because it's under construction.
Yeah, it's under construction.
So ensure that what is here is
underground.
The district water engineer Prosper Butubura and the civil engineer Richard Kaima were summoned at police to record statements after they failed to turn up for the roads inspection, yet they were in office when the works were being done.
So we called them because we already have a report that implicates them, and they have refused to come to explain to us. I want you to take action with them. Because even their call called them and they refused to come.
It was in December 2021. That is when work commenced. We thought those people are going to work for some good period. But after a very short period of 2 weeks, everything stopped.
The district chairperson, Sam Muchunguzi, said the IGG came at the right time when her office intervention was needed and urged them to camp in the district to weed out all corrupt officials. Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the News in Ntungamo District.